7 in March of 1988 in the Catskill Mountains. I can't remember them, and I went with them.
Although I have been collecting the Tootsie Toy Collection, we'll go next to my motorcycle collection. There's a Sturdy Toy, there's a Sunny Toy, there's a Steel Craft, there's a Bus Collection. These are really hard to get. Here's the rarest and biggest kind of toy. Down here's a collection of gas pumps. Here's a collection of automotive and aeronautical chocolate molds. Here's a great one. Checker. Oh, this one I like. It's the only one I ever saw or heard of. It's embossed. Yellow cat. These are Turner Lincolns. They built Turner Toy Company, of course. They have all the different colors, two different reds. This is like the rarest one, in brown. I've got a lot of cast iron toy sets, maybe about 40 different sets. Here's one that's incredible. This is a dent one, brand new. Here's a whole set of dummy telephone trucks. Really wanted that toy when I started. And this one is like made in Japan, and it's a copy of the thing. It's actually better than the thing. And here, this is an interesting one. It's a 1935 DeSoto Airflow, where it's made of celluloid. That's a brand new one. Lundy Glider, that's great. Lovely toy. This is Merchant's Delivery. These are the rarest. They're almost the rarest. I never saw another one. What's the hardest to get? Keystone Bus. I never really like a lot of toys. I just didn't realize. I would rather be buying and collecting right now than selling, but it's time for me to sell.
It was always private. Everybody knew he was buying, and everybody used to talk about it, but nobody knew what he created. Nobody knew what he created. At some point in time, the toys would have to be sold. They would go, you know. If we weren't here, they would go.
She feels like I do. She doesn't want to see the toys go. You know, we both don't want to see the toys go. We do and we don't.
The toys, every one of them, he has, there's a story. He has always had a sign, and I can't remember what it said. I can't remember verbatim, but I'll paraphrase by saying, they don't really belong to me. I am just taking care of them for this period of time. And he has done one great job of taking care of them for this period of time. And now, the hope is that whoever does get them in the future will respect and love them as much as my husband.